G4M is your official glitter plug. I'm Dawn. G4M's head top coat. You know, the genius behind the blingage. If you've been rocking or you just rolling through, oldie or newbie, on this channel, you're officially G4M crew. So, if you want to catch every giveaway, goodie, glow up, and get your top coat on too, definitely subscribe and punch that notification bell, boo. Let's go. You guys, jumping right into it. We have 5 shades in this mini gift collection. So what we're doing is a gift series. Each like cluster of shades, they come in this tube. You get about a tablespoon and a half, I believe, and it goes a long way. This is the finest one that we have. The lighter one is the finer one. These tubes are very convenient. They fit wherever. Like, they don't take up a lot of space. And they are stuffed. Like, I really did my... I worked hard to get what I could the cap on, but they're convenient, they're good for traveling. You will get a lot of uses out of it. Makeup and nail friendly. So what we're doing now is combining the two. Anything that we carry, you can use for both, unless we specify otherwise. These are your 5 shades, lightest to darkest. They are not named because some have been remixed, but this is the thickest one, and this is the chunky that comes in this collection. So we're going to start with the lightest and then go to the darkest. I did decide to use Mia Secrets acrylic and monomer to do the swatches for you. And I also decided to do them on the inside of the nail swatch sample instead of the outer proportion. I don't know why. I just think that I wanted to mush it. I don't have an excuse. I felt like doing something extra. So, you don't need acrylic, you don't need acrylic for, any of them, honestly, you don't. You can if you want to encapsulate, but you don't need it. For this one, you can brush on, and it goes on super fine, it lays super flat, and you can try to get the best shot that I could, but the way that this ring light that I am reviewing is set up, it wanted to be weird with me. This is the second one. It does have some milder flakes, has some chunkies, it has some fine, some super fine, it's a mixture. And the way that they're set up as well is if you have like the really thin tweezers that we use, well, I use when I'm applying individual lashes to clients, you can actually separate it and, you know, so you want to use the miler, take them out, put them on. You want to use the chunky ones, take them out, put them on. If you want to use the fine, you can also sift it. If you have a mini sifter, you can do that as well. So that's the convenient part. You can use a thick top coat, put it down, and it'll lay perfectly fine. It will not fade. It will not, like, peel off. These glitters, if you've ever used any G4M glitters, worn them makeup wise or nail wise, you know that they are of great quality. So here you just see me swatching all of them and then showing you how they look with the acrylic. But again, you don't need to use acrylic at all. You can just top coat. You can base it. Honestly, the first layer when I drop it down, I am just using primer. I use nail primer. I put it on the nail. I put the glitter. That's how I'm telling you this. These glitters are really, really good. And a little goes a long ways. Makeup-wise, I know I did not give you a makeup shot. I will try to do the makeup-wise. But honestly, if you follow our social media, you will see it on makeup. Because that's where a lot of these shades first were released. Pretty much all of them. A little goes a long ways. Like, if you're using it for makeup, this one tube will last you so long because the coverage is crazy. You can see that with me doing it with just the primer or the acrylic. Coverage is there, and it's made this way so that you don't have to cake up the makeup on your eye, on your lips. Glitter is, depending on what you're using it for, it could be a little uncomfortable. You don't have to put a bunch on. If you have your base, like your primer for your eyeshadow, and you put this on, your shadow is in there, your glitter is in there, and that's it. Like, you're good to go. So that's the best thing about these. So I'm not going to talk about the whole clip because there's not really much to say. These are going to be in every shade. The next shade you will see is going to be our copper, rose gold, orange. It does have Tropicana in it. For those that are wondering, it is a fave for a lot of you guys. But yeah, so this is the green set. Has five. I want to say the copper one, rose gold, has six, but I don't want to be dishonest. These go for $9.99. Literally joking. $10. You get these, and they come with matching colored candy. Isn't that kind of cool? That's cool. I may decide to throw some things inside of the gift packages. They're good for stocking stuffers. They're great for this season right now because it's Halloween and it's Thanksgiving. These shades are really, really good. I made sure that the collections had colors that are great for the winter, the summer, the fall, the spring. So with them being so conveniently stored, they're great for makeup artists when you're moving your caddy and going from client to client. And they're great for stocking stuffers. If you have any questions, feel free to drop them below. Thank you all for watching. I hope you've enjoyed. Hope to see you in the next video. And leave any questions or comments below. I will be sure to answer them. For ordering information, everything you need is going to be in the description. We are still doing no taxes for all orders. Alright, so without further ado, enjoy the end of the clip. And I will see you guys next time. Like always, if you did not enjoy the video, it's a bunch of doors right there. Feel free to two-step out of them. But, yeah, thank you for watching. Till next time. Bye. Up to it, be the ones. Don't get caught up.